We've all heard of Rudolph and his shiny nose, and we all know Frosty, who's made out of snow. But all of those stories seem kind of gay, 'cause we all know who brightens up our holiday.
Mr. Hankey, the Christmas Poo,
small and brown, he comes from you.
Sit on the toilet, here he comes,
squeezing tween your festive buns, a present from down below, spreading joy with a howdy ho. He's seen the love inside of you, 'cause he's a piece of poo. Sometimes he's nutty, sometimes he's corny, he can be brown or greenish brown. But if you eat fiber on Christmas Eve, he might come to your town.
Mr. Hankey, the Christmas Poo,
he loves me, I love you, therefore vicariously he loves you.
I can make him Mr. Hankey too.
Sometimes he's firm.
Sometimes he's practically water.
Sometimes he hangs off the end of your ass and won't fall in the toilet, 'cause he's just clinging to your sphincter, and he won't drop off, and so you shake your ass around, try to get it to drop in the toilet, and finally it does.
Mr. Hankey, the Christmas Poo,
when Christmas leaves, he must leave too.
Flush him down, but he's never